Bienvenidas otra vez a mi canal. Como miran, ahorita me estoy arreglando. I'm gonna put on some foundation. Pero ahorita me estoy arreglando porque voy a la zoo. Hoy es mi cumpleaños. Hoy es febrero 26. Apenas llegó el día, por fin. Y ahorita son como las 9 y media de la mañana. Me estoy arreglando un poquito rápido porque nos vamos a ir temprano a la zoo. No sé cómo decirlo en español, pero vamos a ir a la zoo, vamos a ir a ver los animales. Queríamos ir al Ice Cream Museum, pero no había ticket. Vamos a ir a San Francisco. Oh my gosh, por fin tengo 22 años. How freaking exciting and very scary, because that just means that I am just getting older and older and older and older and older. No sé cómo peinarme, se me hace que no me voy a hacer el pelo porque no quiero ser tanto, pues. Y también estoy usando este espejo porque mi espejo grande se me olvidó en la casa de mi hermana, y pues ella va a venir este fin de semana también. I was like, you know what, nomás me lo traes. Eso es lo que está pasando ahorita. Nomás me estoy arreglando y estoy mirando videos de David Dobrik on YouTube while I get ready.
Y así ya terminé de arreglarme, les voy a enseñar mi outfit really quick. Para mi camisa nomás tengo una camisa básica, es verde con white stripes. Y luego para mis pantalones, I am just wearing these high-waisted ripped jeans. Y luego zapatos blancos.
Me dejé mi pelo, me lacié mi pelo y me puse estos arititos chiquititos. Y se me olvidó ponerme lashes. Eso es la única cosa que me falta, ponerme pestañas falsas. Oh my god, estoy bien feliz. Mi cumpleaños es hoy, he esperado toda mi vida por este momento. No se crea. Pero de verdad estoy bien excited, muy feliz. Y quiero tomarme un montón de fotos hoy. Ojalá que pueda y ojalá que me salgan bien. Because no salgo bien en las fotos. And I'm just like, boy. Estamos en el carro. Estoy aquí con Tony. Ya me recogió.
Hi, guys.
It's merging.
¡Buenos días! Ya amaneció. Es como la 1 de la tarde.
No. I was like, wait, what, already? No, son las 11:22. Ya... Casi no llegamos. Hay tráfico.
40 minutos.
Hay tráfico y está raro porque yo no pensaba que iba a haber tráfico a estas horas en un miércoles. But here we are stuck in traffic.
Guys, it's her birthday. Su cumpleaños. I'm excited. Le acabo de decir que I'm more excited for her que por el mío cuando pasó. I'm excited. 21.
I don't feel 22.
Okay, I'm excited.
Tony has been telling me for the past 2 days that he's so excited for my gifts. What did you get me? I'm scared.
Why are you scared?
Because I don't know what you got me. I literally puse los regalos en el cuarto because no se los quiere llevar porque los suben, se los roban.
Yeah,
y quién sabe qué.
Se los roban. ¿Qué es esto? Esto vale mucho. Me lo voy a robar.
Vale mucho, so what you get me? I was trying so hard, I was fighting myself para no abrirlo y a ver, when I took it to the room. I was like, maybe just a peek, but I was like, nah, I don't want to ruin it, porque luego si miro poquito y luego Tony's all excited to see my reaction, and I was not about to do that to you. Pero ya, pero como les dije que vamos en camino, we went off track.
There's a specific gift, un regalo que le compré que a mí me gustó, que a lo mejor lo compro para mí, pero that's my favorite one. Oh yeah, llevo caminando para afuera para salirme de la tienda. I already paid por las cosas que le había comprado, y cuando volteé para salirme, miré una cosa que me gustó y dije, oh, esto me gusta, you know? Dije, a lo mejor también a ella le gusta, le va a servir para esto y para el otro. A lo mejor también me agarró uno. Ya tiene algo similar, pero dije, esto un poquito más mejor. Como es youtuber, ya es un poco famosa, tiene que actuar famosa.
Does that even mean? I don't even know what that is.
Ok, bueno, yo sé.
Pero ya vamos en camino a la San Francisco Zoo otra vez. Excited, we have never gone there. Esta es la primera vez que vamos ahí. Or have you gone before?
No.
I don't know. Pero, yeah. Okay, ya llegamos. Estamos afuera estamos en el parking lot de la zoo, pues. Pero vamos a comer rapidito porque no hemos desayunado.
We stopped at Wendy's.
Oh yeah, paramos a agarrar Wendy's porque
los spicy nuggets, that look good. 2 for $5. Can't go wrong with that deal.
Super. Wow, it's actually a really nice day outside. It's always really, it's honey's ready to go home, take a nap. It's...
I need to put Milo's in the front. I don't think that will. Let me check. I'm just checking if it's relaxed.
Don't you ever.
Relax.
You're playing with my camera life again. My camera doesn't have 6 lives, Tony.
Pues ahí debe
decir. Oh, Casanira.
Kudu.
Oh. Great Kudu. Kudu's already had to really move from place to place over here. Okay, so they're not venados. Maybe we can. Can we? I don't want to go in there. Because it's scary. It says keep from the fence. Ostrich. These are scary. I always see them in movies and they do be running hella fast. So ahorita venimos a mirarlos. I told you. They're literally the closest thing to us. Eres una gorila. Stretch out your arms. Oh!
Damn, that little big ass arm, dude.
Damn.
That's crazy. They're tiny, they're short.
Yeah, pero están bien y gorditos.
Y barbones.
Peludos.
¿Cómo te gustan a ti?
Así también. Tú.
Yeah?
Yeah. Recording?
Yeah.
I touched. What did I touch?
Guys, she touched a snake.
I touched a snake. It felt kind of like. Surprisingly, no se sintió como like as scaly as you would think it'd feel. Maybe because it was like a baby one. Maybe?
She didn't want to touch a python.
I didn't want. That one was kind of big. A little too big for me. That was my first time. I was like, dude, should I do it? But then I didn't want to touch it because I didn't want to feel like the little scale stuff.
Me lagrima.
But honestly, ni se sintió like mal, pues. But yeah.
Damn, what else did he touch? What was the animal?
I forgot. No, it kind of looked like.
It was like
It looked like a ferret.
It's a carnivore.
Yeah, sweet. So it can eat me. It could eat him.
No.
Right? Carnivore means he like eat meat. I don't know, but I was literally about to touch it. He's like, this one's a carnivore, and I was like, but then I still pet it. But y también taché una turtle.
A turtle, yeah. The snake, and then that weird looking squirrel animal. I don't know. It was white and furry.
Con ojos rojos.
Yeah, so if you guys know what the animal is, comment down below.
Yeah.
What else did you touch? That's it?
Pues that's it.
But yeah, guys, we're gonna have a little dinner right here.
You're so weird.
We signed up for like this thing at the zoo.
Put the lunch
right here.
Lunch at the zoo.
They're gonna bring us food right now in a second. So we are actually early. That's why there's no one.
Guys.
But we'll keep you guys updated.
We're here. Ya no venir Speedy González. Yeah.
That's the reason why he says that. Que no tiene dinero. Son de amores. Amores que matan. Amores que lloran. Amores que lloran. Amores que matan.
My camera is bien caliente. So we just So we just had a little mini throwback playlist. I was just playing like old songs que estaban saliendo on YouTube. But ya son las 4:40 y ya los vimos como a las 3, ¿eh? Como las 3:15 por ahí.
Lolita jugaba
con su pelota.
Con su pelota.
That's so funny. Okay, pero ya va, hay mucho tráfico.
Hello. We came to get some drinks at, what is it called? Tasty. Okay, guys. So agarramos papas. These are our drinks. It looks so good. ¿Está bueno?
Our first. Esta es la primera vez que venimos aquí. So quiero probar esto. It's good.
Do you like them? Uh-huh. They're good, huh? You're not gonna be able to eat these. Maybe we should have got them like two. Do you like the drink though? Yeah, it's good, huh?
I know what it is.
So, ya llegamos a la casa del agarrar los smoothies. Tony va a agarrar mi cámara y ahorita voy a abrir mis gifts.
No.
I touched something. What is this? You got me Crocs?
Yeah, but I don't know if they'll fit.
They fit?
Yeah. It's because they don't have like sizes and a half.
Uh-huh.
So, it's only one size. So,
you actually got me Crocs.
Yeah, I got you Crocs. I didn't know what color to get you. I was like, fuck, I'm gonna just go with black ones. Because they had teal ones.
Yeah.
They had teal ones and they had white ones, like Gucci ones. And I was like, those are pretty sick. Should I get those? But like, you know what? I'll get her the black ones.
I'm like...
and this is the smallest size they had.
Bro, what? I didn't want you to spend so much money.
No pasa nada.
But this is hella cute.
That's my favorite one. I was like, dude, she can put her camera and everything in there.
Oh my god.
It's hella sick, huh?
Yeah.
I know.
Fanjoy.
And what is that?
Did you give me the David Dobrik merch? Bro, let me right now. Oh my god. Alright, I'll put on my phone.
Where's your phone?
Right here.
Oh, damn, she's getting rid of that Michoacan key.
It looks so cute. Oh my god, and I can put a pop socket on it. Can you
stop? Why?
Because it's a lot of money.
Remember, you wanted a wallet so you can put your phone in there?
I'm gonna take all this right now when we go to the store.
I mean, does it even fit? It does fit. Yes. Oh, wow.
Bruh.
Your mini backpack.
I know.
Look what
I know, but this is already too much.
No pasa nada.
When am I gonna use all these three?
I don't know.
Oh, it's so cute. I'm about
like change my whole fit right now. It's the David, more of David's merch. And you got me the sweater, or the crew neck. Oh wait, I told you to decide which one you were gonna get me. Dude, this is so cute. Oh my god. Come on, babe.
Al 100.
Oh my god. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Son las 9:30 y ahorita estamos, estoy afuera en el carro esperando a Tony. Fue a agarrar una pizza que ordenamos como a las 8. Ahorita ya son las 9:30 porque estábamos esperando el partido de la América. So, nos tardamos un poco, pero aquí estamos. Él fue a agarrarla de dentro. Íbamos a comer Chick-fil-A porque eso es lo que me encanta comer, Chick-fil-A. Like, ustedes no saben cómo me encanta. Y dijo, oh, ¿dónde quieres ir a comer? Y pues yo le dije, Chick-fil-A. Y le dije, ¿no quieres ir a comer a un restaurante? Y le dije, la verdad, no. Le dije que casi no me gusta ir a los restaurantes a mí, no sé por qué. Pero le dije, ¿quieres Chick-fil-A o quieres comer pizza? Y dijo, ah, podemos agarrar pizza hoy y luego el viernes agarramos Chick-fil-A. So, eso es lo que estamos haciendo. No quería comer aquí tampoco porque estoy un poco cansada desde que fuimos a la zoo. Ya sé que no me pueden ver, pero desde que fuimos a la zoo estoy bien exhausted. Pero sí, es lo que está pasando. Me puse mi, no pueden ver, pero me puse mi David Dobrik merch. Y luego tengo mis Crocs. I literally have my Crocs on already. So, se me olvidó terminar este video, pero nomás quería venir aquí y antes de que se termine, I wanted to tell you guys, thank you guys all so much for the birthday wishes para las que me dijeron happy birthday. It's really much appreciated. And yeah, I just want to come on here saying thank you, and I hope that you guys did enjoy today's video. If you guys did, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up, as well as don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Las quiero, las amo, las adoro, and I will see you guys next time.